They told me that I'd never walk. That I'd never compete with the other kids. It wasn't in me to play water polo or rugby. That motocross wasn't for people like me. And a man with no legs can't run. Anything else you want to tell me?